I'm Daphne Garrard, and I have been doing this kind of work since 1987. You need to make sure that you have patience and be willing to listen, you know, give a helping hand. It's not for everybody, you know. And you might find that just going and helping somebody eat is all you can do. Well, that's better than not being able to eat at all, you know. So you have to just find your little niche in it. And everybody has something. You just got to find that right spot for you.